But Brendan Rodgers being the successor doesn't sit right with me. And I don't think it should sit right with any Man United fan, because I think it's the ultimate desperation. No, the ultimate just resignation that we're not going to compete appointment that we could make. There are so many elite